And here come the Buffaloes. The Buffaloes have a slight edge in this one, but Kirk, I think anybody can win. What are your thoughts?
Colorado comes into this one with a good passing attack, and they have a difference maker lining up at wide receiver. In fact, Lee, I think he's one of the best receivers in all of college football.
I know everyone has been waiting. It's time for my pick.
Buffalo all the way.
Colorado is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. And this one's away. Number 28 fields it at the 19. At the 40. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out of the field for the first time. Coach, you got to talk to this quarterback before the game. How do you think he's going to play today?
This quarterback isn't just going to have a good game. He's going to torture this defense.
Whoa, Coach. You're really expecting big things from this kid.
You bet I am. This secondary has a lot of holes in it, and they should be able to just pick it apart today.
It's second and six. Ball on the 47-yard line. Number seven with three wide receivers. Looking to throw. He looks. Throws. The senior makes the catch.
This is a simple case of finding the hole in the zone. The quarterback did a good job of recognizing the coverage and then found his man.
Yep. Give the receiver some credit, too. He got open, then made a nice catch for the first down.
First and ten. The Buffalo line up with six defensive backs. Looks. Let's it fly. Oh, great catch. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
They line up at the 20. It's second down and a yard to go. They'll work from the shotgun. Steps up. He's going left. Catches it, and they make the stop at the 8-yard line.
You know, it's really easy to overlook those guys on the line.
Yeah, the defense came after them, and those linemen held them long enough for the quarterback to throw for a first down.
They line up at the 8. It's first down. Colorado has all their DBs in for this 5-wide set. Throws it out there, and it's the senior. Brought down at the 2-yard line. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
From the 2-yard line, second down. They line up in the old Maryland I formation. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Well, that's how you get it done when you're down by the goal line, Coach.
When you're close like this, you tell your guys, get in there, push, shove, and block. Just get the ball to the end zone.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. He makes the PAT. With about 3 minutes to play remaining here in the first quarter, our score, Florida 7, Colorado nothing. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Number 84, back to return.
He kicks it. Number 84 takes it at the 21. Gets that one. Ball is loose. Fumble. Number 21 with a recovery. They nearly gave that ball away.
But luckily that guy was paying attention to what was going on and was able to recover the football.
First down. Three wideouts here. They'll give it off here. He jukes. They'll bring him down at the 42. Number 19 gains 8 yards on that play. That'll make it second down. It's second down and two to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Colorado sets up with four receivers. Again with the run. He's hit and got away. Refusing to go down. He could go to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Great play call there. They designed that play specifically for the halfback, and boy, did it pay off.
They had everything working on that play, guys. The line created a good push, the back picked the right hole, and the defense wasn't there to make the tackle. Next thing you know, you got a touchdown.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he converts the extra point. And under 3 minutes to go in the first quarter. The score, Colorado 7, Florida 7. Colorado lines up for the kickoff.
Number one, back deep to return.
Short kickoff. Number one takes it at the 20. At the 40. Across midfield. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, Gators. Hold everything, folks. There's a marker down. Let's get the call.
40. On the receiving team. 10 yards.
He didn't even try to hide it there. That was a blatant holding call.
They'll call that every time.
They'll go to work at the 29. First and 10. The Gators come out in a shotgun. Drops back to pass. Surveys the field. Complete. Tackle at the 33. And a nice pickup through the air.
I'll tell you what, fellas, I love this kid's throwing ability. He's got a quick release and he's very accurate.
They line up at the 33. It's second down. Number 7 lines up in the shotgun. He passes it. Caught. Tackle made at the 42-yard line. That was one of the best catches we've seen all day, guys.
Great concentration to go up and get that one.
And more importantly, it's a first down.
First down, 10 to go. Number 7 lines up with four wideouts. He lets it go, and they make the stop at the 46-yard line. Nice little pattern there.
Yeah, he had great position there, and that ball was thrown in the right spot.
It's second and 6. Ball on the 46-yard line. Number 7 has four receivers lined up here. They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped him yet. He lets it go. Number 82 lost the ball. Recovered by the defense. What happened there, coach?
Let me tell you what. The wideout wasn't carrying the ball like he should. And the defender made a nice play to jar it loose.
This drive will start at the 39-yard line. Colorado comes out with an I formation. Little handoff. Bounces off the would-be tackler. And down he goes at the 45-yard line. Number 19 gets 6 yards on the play. They line up at the 45. Second and four coming up here. Colorado sets up in the eye. Tries to juke. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line. Number 19 gets 3 yards on the carry. It's third down and a yard for the first down. Ball on the 48. Cavalry's coming. They bring the quarterback down. And it's the fourth-year man at corner who flew in and punished the quarterback.
Usually that's a risky call, but when the quarterback doesn't see it, it turns out to be a great call.
Buffaloes are lining up to punt it away. And so we've reached the end of quarter number one, and we're all tied up. It's fourth down now, and we'll see the punt team. Number 17 is waiting for the snap. Number 17 punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Signals for a fair catch. The offense saw their last drive end on fourth down. Will we see a similar result this time? First down.
At the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Three wideouts here. First down. Look at the throw. They can't connect. Incomplete.
Oh, man. He just overthrew him that time.
Yeah, he just missed his man. Good play call. Bad pass.
From their own 27-yard line. So it's second and 10. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Looks to pass. Short toss. Catches it. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 31-yard line. So they execute and move a little closer to the sticks.
Yeah, completing those short passes is the key because it lulls the defense to sleep a little bit. Then you can launch one big one downfield for a big game.
Third down, six to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. The Gators line up with three wide. He drops back. He's looking. Number seven unloads. Got him on the run. And he's taken down at the 48. Good pickup by the receiver.
Yeah, this kid loves to play. He wants the ball every time they throw it up.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 48. The Gators with four receivers. It goes straight to the back. Juke move. Ball's loose. Picks up the loose ball. What do you think about the play of that safety, Herbie?
This guy stepped up and made a big play right here for the defense. Nice fumble recovery.
Go to work at the 40-yard line. Fakes to the back. Number 10 lets it go. It's complete. The quarterback just lasered that one down the field, Coach.
Yeah, the defender had no shot at breaking that pass up.
It's second down.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
The Buffaloes come out in a shotgun. Back to pass. Looking. Let's it go. They connect again. Brought down to the 38-yard line. Boy, did he zip that ball in there.
Yeah, you're right. There's not a whole lot of quarterbacks out there that can make this throw. He delivers this one right where it has to be. Great arm strength.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38. Colorado comes to the line with three wide. Pitch out.
Not a very successful run that time, Coach.
Did you see his explosion off the defensive line? Woohoo! It seemed like he was in the backfield before the ball was even snapped.
He just timed the snap count there. It really made a nice play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Get him in the backfield for a loss. That was well defended by this defense.
Hey, that linebacker made a nice play. But what about all those big guys up front on the defensive line? They're good too, boy.
Well, they created the play this time, Coach. The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
Colorado sets up with four receivers. Looking, he throws it. Got it to the senior. And he's tackled at the 34. Solid gain, guys, but short of the first down.
Yeah, that was a nice gain. Although it didn't get him the first down, it gives him a little bit more confidence in moving the football against this defense later on in the game.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Florida comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Looks, throws a bullet. And it's incomplete. They stop him on fourth down.
You talk about huge plays. This defense stood tall and shut him down.
They'll start this drive at the 34-yard line. Florida comes out in the shotgun. Drops back on first down. Runs to throw outside. And it's going the other way. The linebacker comes down with the INT.
Let me say one thing. That was a tough catch. Even for a receiver, that would have been a tough catch to make.
They'll set up shop at the 27. Colorado goes with the ace set here. Setting up play action. He unloads it. He's got it. Touchdown. They made a great connection there for the touchdown, didn't they, fellas?
What a quarterback threw a strike to the wide receiver. He caught it and took it all away.
Well, what a dangerous combination. You can't say enough about how good that throw was. The quarterback put that one right on the money.
And they're lining up for the PAT. And he adds the extra point. So with less than two to go in the second quarter, our score is Colorado 14, Florida 7. Colorado, ready to kick this one off. And it's a short kickoff. Number one takes it at the 23. Their last drive ended when they decided to try for it on fourth down and were turned away by the defense. It's first down. Florida comes out in the shotgun. He looks to throw on first down. Looking, he throws it. It falls incomplete.
Way to keep your head on a swivel, kid. That was a nice job of locating the football and knocking it down to prevent the completion.
Sure was, Coach. He put himself in great position to make a play.
That'll make it second down.
Second
down. The Gator set up in the gun. He steps up, gets past the tackle. What an interception that one was.
He seemingly came from nowhere, and boom, he took the ball.
This drive will start at the 40-yard line. The Buffs line up in an I formation. Throws. Complete. He gets hit out of bounds at the 43. Taken back 3 yards. They line up at the 43. It's second and 13. Nickel defense. Counter, right side. Juke move. Tackle made at the 35. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. Third down. They line up in an eye. The 10, and he's all the way in for the touchdown. And he manages to find the end zone for the second time this half.
Yep, he's really finding his way into the end zone. He's off to a great start.
They're setting up for the PAT. And he hits the PAT. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Colorado 21, Florida 7. Colorado lines up for the kickoff. He kicks it. Number 28 fields it at the 24. A confident defense heads out of the field after stopping this offense on a fourth down attempt the last time they were on the field.
And the last thing you want to do is to come out and do nothing again and give them even more confidence.
They'll go to work at the 44-yard line. Florida lines up in a shotgun set. He throws right. Incomplete pass.
I'm a little surprised that he dropped that one, Coach.
I am too, but don't take anything away from this defense. That was a perfectly timed hit. There wasn't much the receiver could do that time. He had a man in his face as soon as he touched the football.
From their own 44-yard line. So it's second and 10. Going with the shotgun here. Looking to throw. He'll dump this one off. Has it to the senior. They gained 5 yards there.
5 yard gain on the play.
And it looks like they're going to go no huddle here. Number 7 with 4 wide receivers. He passes it. Got him on the run. He's all the way down to the 26. Florida will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. First and 10. Ball on the 26. They'll line it up with four wide receivers. Drops back on first down. Throws this one out to the left. And down he goes at the 15-yard line. Florida will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. They line up at the 15. First down. Going with the shotgun here. Drops back to pass. He looks. Number seven slings it left. Completes another one. And they make the stop at the 4-yard line. Nice grab as he skies for it.
That's a real athlete, folks. What a catch.
Florida comes to the line with three wide. Goes to the end zone. And so he found his receiver for the score.
The closer you get to the end zone, the more difficult it becomes to throw the football because the field becomes much smaller to work with. He did a very nice job there to come up with the touchdown.
They'll line it up for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Colorado 21, Florida 14. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks off. Number 84 fields it at the 22. He jukes him. Number 84 with a fumble. And they fall on the loose ball. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
From their own 33-yard line, it's first down. Single set backfield. First down, look at the throw. Moves up in the pocket. Short toss. And it's caught. Tackle made at the 39. Colorado will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. Second down. Colorado sets up in the eye. He drops back. Look. Look out. He snags it. He ignores the footsteps and makes the catch. The Buffaloes are going to take a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. They line up at the 41. Third and two coming up here. Colorado lines up in a bunch formation. Looking to throw. Steps up in the pocket. Looking. He lets it go deep down the middle. Got it. To the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. Hold everything, folks. There's a marker down. Let's get the call.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still third down.
Well, we've got a barn burner here, and at the end of the first half, our score, Colorado 21, Florida 14. Florida is set to kick this ball off to start the second half. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Number 21 takes it at the 23. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding on the receiving tee. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
First down.
Take over at the 30-yard line. First and 10.
Colorado in a 4-wide set. They'll throw on first down. He throws. Incomplete. Number 19 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll bring up second down. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30. The Buffs come out in the shotgun. The option left. Got some open field. He's taken down at the 46-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
Quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
And Kirk, the defense has to do a lot better job of defending the option.
It's first and 10, ball on the 46. Colorado lines up with three receivers. Here's the give. Broke away from one. And down he goes at the 48. A yard, maybe two on the carry. It's second down and 8. Ball on the 48-yard line. The Buffs line up with a single set backfield. He lets it go. And it's caught. Knocked out of bounds at the 43-yard line. How about that pass, fellas?
Well, Brad, the defense was coming with the blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz, you better get to this quarterback. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
First down, 10 to go. They'll work from the shotgun. He drops back with the throw. He snags it. Tackle at the 33. With that pass, they pick up another first down.
And coach, you can feel the momentum building with each first down in this drive.
Yep, this offense is in pretty good rhythm right now.
First and 10, ball on the 33. There's a play fake. Surveys the field. Number 10 delivers. A little juke. And he's taken down at the 11-yard line.
What a great play call there. They came right out of the gates and attacked the defense through the air on first down.
Yeah, it was a really nice gain on the pass. Let's see if they go back to the air again on the next play.
First and 10. They're inside the 20. The offense lines up with three wide receivers. He'll dump this one off. It's complete, and he's tackled at the 11. He got a lot of jersey on that play. Not too much argument about this call.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
First down.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Ace backfield. He'll get the call again. Brought down in the open field. Number 19 picks up 5 with the carry. So that'll make it second down. Second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. The Buffs come out in the ace formation. He gets another carry. Brought down at the 9-yard line. Number 19 gains 7 yards on that play.
Great.
Here's third and eight. 9 yards to the goal line. Number 19 lines up as a single back. Here's the option.
Fumble!
Recovered by the offense. Are you kidding me? They recover the fumble, but man, oh man, was that a close call.
Ugly. That's about as ugly as an option can look.
Well, it certainly wasn't pretty, that's for sure. But like Brad said, they recovered the football. It's part of the past now, so they just need to forget about it and focus on their next play.
Touchdown, Colorado! Nice time to use the fullback there.
I've always liked when teams mix it up and give the fullback the ball in goal line situations. If the big bruiser can't get you a couple of yards, you don't deserve to get in.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. And he adds the extra point. So with less than two to go in the third quarter, our score, Colorado 28, Florida 14. Colorado gets set to kick this one away. Short kickoff. Number 28 takes it at the 20. At the 40. That return should help the offense out.
Yo, this kid is a sensational kick returner. He did a perfect job of reading his blocks on that kick return.
Almost perfect.
That's what I said. Almost perfect.
They'll take over at the 45. Florida comes to the line with three wide. They'll work the left side. Makes a move. They'll bring him down at the 43. Couple of yards there. It's second down and eight. Ball on the 43-yard line. The Gators are lining up with three receivers. Back to pass. He's looking. He throws left. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. The defense looked a little lost on that one, Kirk.
Yeah, they did, Brad. Nice recognition here by the quarterback to see that confusion and then take advantage of it.
First down. They come out with four wide out. Looks to pass. Looks. Dumps it. They can't connect. Incomplete.
Kirk.
Yeah, Coach.
Did you see that drop pass?
Yeah, but it's safe to say that he heard footsteps, don't you think? I mean, the defender almost got there at the same time as the football.
All right. Well, the correct answer is yes, he did drop the football. Come on, sweetheart. The quarterback is trying to get you the ball. You gotta make those kind of plays out there.
Florida lines up in a shotgun set. He fires. And he pulls it down. He had to stretch to get that pass.
He's gonna pull a muscle if he has to do that again.
The offense got six the last time they were inside the 20. Let's see what they do here. Drops back on first down. He'll dump this one off. And it's caught. Nice little catch there, huh, Coach?
Yeah, that was a good call. I like that call. I like short passes. They're safe and can lead to some really good yardage.
From the 12-yard line, it's second down and about 3 yards. They'll work from the shotgun. They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped them yet. Into traffic, and it's picked off. At the 30, at the 40, across midfield.
Brought down with only one man to beat.
And that was interception number 3 for this defense, and they got to be happy about that. Looks like someone went a little too far with the celebration.
Unsportsmanlike conduct. 15-yard penalty, first down.
They line up at the 44. First down.
First and 10.
The Buffs come out in the ace formation. Throw on first down, looking, here they come, and he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Makes the sack, loss of 8 on the play.
So that brings us to the end of the quarter, and at the end of 3, our score, Colorado 28, Florida 14. Second and long, ball on the 36-yard line. They'll work from the shotgun. He's looking to pass, throws it to the outside. And he can't hang on to it.
That's just a missed opportunity by this offense.
You know what? The receiver should have made this play. The ball was well thrown and didn't look like anybody was covering him.
99 times out of 100, he'll make that catch. He was just unfortunate there.
From their own 36-yard line, it's third and long. Number 10 has 4 receivers lined up here. Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He's sacked at the 31. The tackle got embarrassed that time, allowing the end to come free for the sack.
That's what you call a lookout block. The tackle gets beat and yells, "Look out!" Trust me, it's not what you want to hear as a quarterback.
It's fourth down now, and we'll see the punt team. Number 28 is back deep to return the punt. Number 17 punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Number 28 fields it at the 40. What do you expect from this offense at this point, fellas?
Well, Brad, they still have 2 possessions. I think they have to get into the end zone on this drive.
No doubt about it, Coach. Time is running out. If they want a chance to win this game, then they need a score right here.
They'll start this drive at the 40. Number 7 with 3 wide receivers hands it to the back. He's taken down. At the 49, the delay gave the back some room to run, and he was able to pick up about 9 yards. From their own 49-yard line, it's second down and a yard to go. The Gators line up with 3 wide. Back to pass. Surveys the field, throws it out there. Number 28 was the intended target. That'll bring up third down. They line up at the 49. It's third down. Florida comes to the line with 3 wide. He breaks it. A little juke. Tackle at the 47-yard line. So they convert. That'll be a first down.
The defense had a chance here to bring the ball carrier down in the backfield, but he just slipped out of it and picked up the first down.
Boy, that kid is slippery. He's tough to bring down.
First and 10.
They line up at the 47. First down. Number 7 has 5 receivers lined up here. Moves up in the pocket. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Number 19 was the intended receiver on that pass. So that'll make it second down. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. The Gators come out in a shotgun. He drops back, stepping up, looking. He gets the pass away. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
They really pounded him on that throw.
They sure did, but somehow he got rid of the football.
This defense faces another third down. The Gators with 4 receivers. Looks to pass. Throw short. Complete. Excellent open field tackle. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
So they're going to go for it here. Number 7, back in the gun. He steps up. He passes it. His receiver has it. And he just got drilled. So they get the first down on a big fourth down pickup.
These guys will just not go away.
Hey, this game is not over yet. Never count on a team until you hear that final gun.
Yeah, they're backed into a corner, but that's when a team performs their best.
Incomplete. Number 39 was the intended target. That'll make it second down. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Number 7 comes to the line with 3 wide. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He got a hand on it, but it's incomplete. Number 1 was the intended target on the play. That'll bring up third down. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31. They'll work from the shotgun. Looking to pass. He delivers. Hits his man in stride. He's all the way down to the 2.
Wow. Well, don't go away yet, folks.
That was just a great pass and catch, and what perfect timing to get something going.
I think this defense got a little bit soft with the 2-possession lead. They better pick it up because this game is a long way from being over.
The Gators with a stacked backfield. Touchdown, Florida! That gives him 2 rushing scores on the day.
This guy has great vision out of the backfield. Even if a hole isn't there, he's patient enough to wait for one to open, and then he hits it.
And if there isn't a hole there, then he'll just bust his way through the defender. Great touchdown run.
They'll line up for the point after. He makes the PAT. So under 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and the score is Colorado 28, Florida 21. Florida lines up for the kickoff. Number 84 and number 21 back to return. And it's off. Number 84 takes it at the 23. Breaks 1. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. You better believe they're going to be working that clock on this drive. Colorado comes to the line, only 1 man in the backfield. Gives it up the gut. He jukes, and they make the stop at the 38-yard line. Number 19 gets 3 yards on the carry. Second down and seven. Ball on the 38-yard line. Makes a move. And he's tackled at the 49. Florida just took their first timeout. First down. Colorado comes out in the shotgun. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Florida will take their second time out of the half. They line up at the 45. It's second down now, 14 to go. The Buffs line up with four wideouts. Got away. He's on the run. And down he goes at the 41.
And remember one thing that this coach said. They will force it down this defense's throat until they prove that they can stop it.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41. The stop at the 40. Florida will take their last time out. Congratulations to our players of the game. Both of these young men should hold their heads up high today. The Buffalo line up in a goal line formation. Here's the fullback. Brought down at the 37. The fullback picks up about 3 yards on that carry. We've got a third and six. Ball on the 37-yard line. Florida brings in their nickel package. They'll work the left side. And down he goes at the 30. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the offense. 10 yards on the spot of the foul.
They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
Third and about 15 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 46-yard line. The defense comes out with five defensive backs this time. And he takes a knee. And that's pretty much going to do it. What are your final thoughts on this game, Kirk?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Florida had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Folks, it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you can join us again next time. Our final score on this one, Colorado 28, Florida 21. Our thanks go out to everyone here at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler for Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso, signing off. Until next time, so long, everybody.